this is Swapnil Shinde here. I just finished judging the Miss Style Icon sub-contest at the FBB Campus Princess 2019. I come here every year to judge this sub-contest and it's always exciting. There are a few girls this year who put in a little extra effort than the others. So slightly disappointed but still excited for the girls that put in the effort. My only one tip for these lovely ladies would be don't take anything for granted. Every sub-contest is equally important.
You need to be aware of what is happening rather than just talking it, because you never know which judge might just ask you something about it. Then you look like a fool if you don't know what it is. And this, by the way, I'm just going to be bare, I'm just going to talk, because I want all of you all to have a bright future. You all need to know the reality rather than living in lies, because our profession is such that you will be a public person at one point or the other. You will be standing in front of a lot of people, proper media as well, who will ask you questions that might get uncomfortable. So you need to really know what you are talking about first, rather than just saying it out loud.
Hi, I'm Maitri Shahan, FBB Campus Princess Finalist 2019.
Hi, I'm Arshana Sumbul, FBB Campus Princess 2019 finalist, and we just completed our sub-contest, which was Miss Fashion Icon, and the theme we got was Modern India.
And we both made it to the top three. The whole idea behind this sub-contest was Modern India, and as a concept, I chose to go with slow fashion. Being a textile designer, that is what I've been taught, and I'm really glad that Sir liked it.
As my fashion, I feel that Modern India is all about adapting the Western culture but not letting go of our roots and traditions. And that is why I chose this semi-sari with all these antique and oxidized jewelry, which is my favorite. So I added my personal touch to it. And we both are really glad that you made it to top three.
Hello everyone, I am Megha Sachdeva, one of the FBB Campus Princess 2019 finalists, and we just finished our sub-contest, which was Miss Style Icon, and guess what? I won the contest. I'm really very happy. It was judged by Swapnil Shinde sir, and the concept we were to represent was the Modern India. I represented Modern India in this style, which I showed that this is the blazer, which represents the corporate sector of our India. The shirt represents the gender equality. Skirt represents the youthfulness, the energetic youth of our country. The orange dupatta represented the roots that we will be connected to always. The shoes represented that healthy India and fit India. The Modern India is healthy as well as fit. Thank you so much, Campus Princess, for this opportunity.